Iron Mountain Road was purposely designed to access three pre-planned tunnel locations that were carved to showcase Mount Rushmore in the distance. Doan Robinson, also known as the father of Mount Rushmore, came up with the idea for the colossal carvings in the Black Hills. In August of 1924, Doan contacted the famous sculptor, Guttum Borglum, to visit and survey the area.